Virtually too, this is part two on assembling the ULtraHD storage cabinet. Very nice solid unit. And this one does not have wheels on it, but if I were to add wheels, I would take me a base, something like on this dolly, would make it a little wider at the base than the cabinet is, and would mount it to the wheels, the frame of the wood. If I wanted to add wheels in my garage. But this is a wonderful cabinet, and I like the design. It looks good in your office, your laundry room, your garage. So this is part two, standby. And then we have the door coming in two pieces. This is the door bottom panel, so it goes under here. This is top over here, face it that way. I'm going to take and screw these together. I'm going to take the smaller screw. And if you're looking for the key, it's stuck inside of the handle on the door. Taped inside. There you go. Okay, the door is going to attach to these holes that are inside here. The holes that are here, so the door is going to attach with the hinges on this side. Gotta kind of pick up on it in the line up. So I want to line up there. I'm just going to finish it off with the screwdriver and a little bit of the drill. I'm finished putting the rest of the screw down with the drill here.
Connection part. It goes inside the door. And as you can see the parts, this goes on the outside, this goes on the inside. And like that. You see that it will line up with these holes here. Inside holes is with the small screws number 41 in the package, and then the outer screws is number 52.
have a rod here. There's a screw here that needs to be unscrewed. Don't want to move that. Let's slide it in there and reconnect. There's a hole at the bottom here that this slides into. I'll show it in a second there. Let's screw it in here. You probably cover the whole yard though.
The high end is 5,500.
There's a hole right there, and this rod slides right in there. And here. Okay, putting the shelving in. I have some brackets here. And they slide right in these slots. Just like that. And the shelving sit right on that little latch there. Want to get a level count down the way you have the last one. Huh? They're on this side also, so there are three on each side. Got to stabilize this frame. And this is bag 54. I'm taking the screws out of it. Work your way around. You got one at the bottom here. Okay, putting the magnets in, one of them, go here, there are two holes there, one attached there with two screws on the side, and there's one at the bottom. That magnet goes here, there's two holes for that. Good.
The screw.
And the bottom magnet, there are two holes for that right here. Screw all those down. Not too bad.